it never really hammered home to me that people could try and change that, could work on it, try and help get it out of the rut it was. But that just didn't sink into me. So any officers that I looked at going all the way back then, anyone I really talked to, I just saw them as being compliant with shit I didn't agree with. When you get in that mindset, it's very hardwired into you. It just is really hard to shake. And I didn't shake that kind of mindset until I had an officer tip me off about essentially my door about to be kicked in for a warrant.
I definitely need time to think about it all. I do think that in a lot of ways I'm overthinking. But really, it's a simple thought. I just need to not complicate the question.
You said they gave you a list of names of why they were doing it, right?
They didn't give me a list of names. They just told me the officers that were the problem.
Yeah.
And I tried to alleviate the list by telling them that I would be willing to have a proper resolution for them. Apparently that wasn't good enough.
No.
Makes you wonder, though.
I'd say you didn't do anything wrong. It's just you wear the same badge as those people. So if they can't get to them, they're gonna get to people. They're gonna get to other people.
Stay here.
The fuck was that?
Stay. Don't. No. 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 Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Stay here.
Do not go down on your own.
I'm not going outside. I hear that little fuck though. Do not open that door. Whatever you do, do not open that door. No, 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 no. Please, God, not while I'm here. Don't make me do this. Please.
Mm-hmm.
Let that little fucking rat piece of shit do his thing. Without a doubt, that's the fucking alien.
Mm-hmm.
Ed, I don't know what the fuck you got going on in chat, but I don't like the weird questions and weird asks, so have a good one, bud. No. It's not worth it.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Nothing. Just not worth it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna 911. I'm about to dramatize a 911 call and let the police deal with it. I'm gonna 911 this, but you cannot go outside if I do this, okay?
Yeah, if you 911, I'm not going out.
I just told the police that I have someone stalking me outside of my house, dressed as an alien, and if no one takes care of it, I'm gonna yell Castle Doctrine and take care of it myself. Which isn't true, but...
I'll take care of it.
I know you will. I 911'd.
Mm-hmm.
On our way.
Okay.
Yeah, no, it usually gets the PD going when you dramatize something and say that there's a man outside stalking me wearing green.
I'd imagine.
The response time usually goes from about a 2 to an 8.
Do you reckon that's first?
I don't know. If it is, I wouldn't have 911'd, I'll tell you that much. Is he still down there?
Right over the balcony.
Is he on the balcony?
Was on the balcony.
Hmm. I see Miguel's on one today.
Still going on Twitter.
Mm-hmm. All right. Cool.
What's up?
Asking which officers were responding. Hello.
Hey, it's Crystal.
Hi, Crystal. I don't see this thing anymore, but it's like running around with a sunflower being a fucking menace at my place. And I've told...
trespass and stuff?
If he's outside, let him know to leave. He's in an alien costume with a sunflower, but we're inside trying to talk, and this thing is just screaming at our door. And
screaming? Disturbing the peace? Ugh.
Yeah, I know. We're good, though. We're inside. I just...
But still, if he's bothering you from being outside, being loud and stuff, I can deal with him.
Okay. I haven't seen him in a minute. I don't know if he's still on the property, but he is definitely around Polito. He's running around with a sunflower, running all weird and stuff. Was at the house. Was on our balcony. And now he's gone. So I don't know. If you can come check outside, make sure this thing isn't like just waiting for us to walk outside to stab us or something, that'd be appreciated.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
Okay, you okay?
Yeah, sometimes I think I'm seeing things. I'm not seeing things. I'm seeing things. Don't worry, Flop. You're okay.
I'm
seeing things. You're okay.
All right. Well, if you need anything, let me know. I'm all good. Hasn't done anything other than just be a fucking menace.
All right. As long as it's not hurting you.
Yeah, not yet. I appreciate it, though. Thank you so much.
All right, be safe.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. You can take the mask off. It's okay. We got like 3 cops coming up to help out.
I'll stay in here when they rock up.
What's that? Sorry.
I'll stay in here when they rock up.
That's fine. You got nothing to worry about. I mean, it's all good. Anyway, that's my dilemma right now. I'm just trying to figure it out.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. If you want to stay here, they're outside.
Okay. I'll wait.
What the fuck? Hey,
how are you, first of all? How are you doing?
I'm doing okay. I'm taking a few days to myself to recover. I do appreciate it. How have you been?
I'm okay. Yeah, I'm on duty, and I just saw a tweet from Miguel Almirian. Do you see it?
Which one? The selling murder weapon, the I killed Elizabeth Remington, or...
Good, I'm glad you've seen it.
Okay. Oh, yeah, no, that... Yeah.
Thoughts?
You know, I don't know if probable cause has changed at all, but I feel like if you have suspicions and you're going around tweeting that, I mean, is that not begging for a warrant?
It's definitely highlighting something, and I'm trying to make sure this case gets pushed through.
Yeah,
because it's an important one, and I was told you were part of investigating that, so I'm sorry for calling while you're taking time off. But oh, I'm no, also you're... trying to light a fire under your ass because I think it would be good for you.
Well, it's funny you bring that up. I am not on the case. I believe I was a victim of the case. I don't believe I don't believe I have any legal ramification to pursue the case.
Oh,
can
fuck.
Can I
wait,
ask...
victim, explain.
I am under the...
Is this why you're off?
Yeah, so I'm under the suspected reasoning. The other day, I was kidnapped by who I suspect was Hydra.
Okay.
And who I suspect was Miguel Almirian.
Okay.
And if you go look at the report where I was kidnapped, if you look up my name on Twitter, or on Twitter, I'm sorry, on investigative reports, Miguel, after I was injured and in the ICU, twatted out, smoked that flop pack.
Oh, man. We have to fuck this guy up, Flop.
That's what I'm saying. I wish I could be the one to do it. Trust me. Holy fuck. I wish I could be the one to do it.
And you've given full statement, etc. to... Forte's leading this case now. You know that, right?
Ooh, that's a rough one. Okay.
Yeah.
Right. I'm supposed...
I can't do it. For reasons, but I'm trying to make sure it gets done because it's fucking important.
Yeah. So I just found out approximately about an hour ago by Riker over the phone that I was invited to the CIB and
promoted
to full detective.
Okay.
And then he wanted me to look over Forte and guide him through cases. And it sounds like I don't know how much I could actually get involved with that one, seeing as I was a victim.
No.
That's rough.
Yeah, but he need. Can you ask Riker to help to get him help,
yes.
please?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I'm gonna
make
sure.
We can't let him
that.
Do that alone, you know. That's
no,
rough.
No. That's a hard one to do alone. But I have already taken photos of those.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna press it to Riker. I may have to email him because him and I are on polar opposite schedules. But I don't have any.
Yeah. Well, I'll probably see him today as well.
Yeah. If you can talk to him about that too, if you see him. Just kind of light a fire under his ass. I will reach out to him myself and talk to him.
That's my saying. Hmm. Don't rob my saying. Okay.
I won't.
I'm copywriting it.
King, it's a good one though.
It is a good one.
It's a damn good. I'll pour the gasoline. You can light the match. How about
yes!
that?
Yes. Okay. Oh my god, that was good. Okay. All right. Okay. Nice, dude. Nice. Okay. All right. Okay. I appreciate you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Be careful. If you need anything, just give me a call. Okay.
Yeah.
I know you're off, but it doesn't matter. If you need anything, just give me a call.
Absolutely, King. Thank you so much for checking in as always. I do appreciate you.
You're good, dude. No problemos. I'll see you soon. Okay.
Yep. You take care. Bye-bye.
All right. Bye.
King's a good one. This King guy is pretty fucking sick. All right. Was Riker gonna stick Flop on the case? Do they not know that Flop was literally fucking...
Are you good?
Yeah.
What happened?
I need to make a phone call. Give me a second. I need to see if someone's awake real quick. Give me one second.
Okay. Hello.
Hey, Riker.
Yo, what's up?
So I just got off the phone with Albert King.
Uh-huh.
Was I supposed to be the one leading the Miguel case?
Miguel case?
Something about Miguel and Elizabeth Remington?
Not really. I mean, it's probably the same person that did that I think was involved with your thing as well.
Yeah.
King... No, that wasn't what I was going to put you on.
Okay, because King called me and was like, hey, I know that you're leading that, and I wanted your opinion. And I'm like, I don't... Even if I was, I probably shouldn't. So
no, I mean, it's unfortunate. It's probably the same person that did both.
Yeah.
But no, that wasn't what I was going to try and put you on.
No, that's...
I mean,
That's fine.
Like, they need a detective, so, like, I mean, it's at the moment the only one that can is Forte.
I don't even know if I can assist him with that anymore because of my involvement, so it's kind of an unfortunate one.
We're going to have to figure something else out.
Yeah, King was going to talk to you about it, too. I know that Miguel literally tweeted, and I quote, I killed Elizabeth Remington on Twitter today.
Did he actually?
Yes. I've already got a photo on it. And he also twatted out selling murder weapon. Now, I don't know. I know a thing or two about probable cause. But that's not good.
Oh, yeah. He did, too. Okay.
So. You know,
yeah. Well, we have a lot of people admitting a lot of things. But he is Hydra, so.
Yeah. I mean, I can tell you myself, if you read my statement, I suspect that the person that did this to me was possibly Miguel, but I can't prove it because they never called him by first name. He responded to the name Miguel, but that doesn't mean anything. He was masked, and I can't prove outside of the fact that he was wearing green and wearing a mask. So, I know Forte is kind of spearheading, and I need to figure out a way to help him, but I do think that he could use extra hands on that with people who have experience.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, we'll have to figure something else out for him. Okay. No, the one I was going to put you on was, I can send you the report number, but Odessa got, like, kidnapped and had one of her kidneys removed.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay.
And that's, like, the suspect is, like, shift 3 kind of time, so...
Who is the main suspect right now for that?
And it's in Bancroft.
Huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd love to look into that. Give me a day or two to kind of get back into the swing, and then
it only happened a few days ago, so we got plenty of time for it.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. I will I'll kind of keep you posted on that, and if you need help with anything for finding good people for the Miguel stuff, I will tell you that while Loki is not a detective, I do trust Loki's intuition with paperwork and investigations, and I know he's typically around these hours, so if you ever get a chance to talk with Loki.
I see him occasionally. Yeah, I genuinely have no idea who's in shift 3, because I never work it.
Not
a
lot of us.
So if you have any suggestions, yeah, not a lot. That's kind of the main issue.
Yeah.
Is Loki's around a good shift 3?
He is around shift 3, yes. I think he's around right now. He tweeted, or he texted me, I'm sorry, and said that he saw... Okay. I called him, he hung up, and I texted, I said, urgent, check Twitter, and he said, thank you, I saw it. So...
Okay, cool. I will, I'll have a chat with him then.
Okay, all good. Riker, if you need anything, give me a shout, okay?
Will do.
All right, I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I wish I could tell you what I just found out. Yeah.
Was it the alien? Or...
No. So, remember that time I told you I got accepted into CIB?
Mm-hmm.
I found out that they were looking for somebody to lead that.
Did you put your hand up?
Nope, I think I was automatically selected, and I just had to make the phone call and say, hey, I don't think I can touch this with a 10-foot pole. Speckle, good to see ya. Fuck flop on God for real, I swear to God. The best neighbor. How you been, Speckle? You been good?
You didn't get spoken to, you just got told congratulations. Well done.
Apparently people knew that I was supposed to be leading that, but I didn't even know that I was part
and
of the...
you didn't know.
I didn't even know I was a detective until an hour ago.
Congratulations.
I am not investigating Miguel. Fuck that. I'm good.
Oh, wait. Oh, yes.
Yeah. You see where my dilemma is now, right?
Yeah.
So I will be assisting in trying to find somebody to look into it, but it literally cannot be me. I'm doing really good, Speckle. I'm doing great. I've been loving the Polito RP with everybody. It's been some of my favorite stuff. If you guys don't follow Speckle, please make sure you go follow Speckle. What was that?
There's no sign of the alien out there, was there?
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Yeah, but I don't know. I think I'm kind of getting to my time myself. Been a busy day, and I'm trying to figure things out. I'm trying to find it one step at a time, but I think I'm kind of at my point with stuff, so I hope you know that regardless of what people may have said or what people did to me or what you're feeling or the frustrations that you're under or the vendettas that you're looking at, I hope you know you have done everything that I would have ever asked for, and that was just to be there. But I never want you to feel guilty for what happened to me. I, as far as I'm concerned, Rue, every day that I am here is a day that I probably shouldn't have been after what happened. So I'm fortunate and lucky to say that. But please do not hold any personal grudges or blame for anything that happened. It's part of life. If I could have a tracker on you 24/7, I would, but I can't.
Well, I'll make sure every day counts.
Well, not to get too cheesy, but every day I get to be around this family is a day that counts. So don't worry.
Hey, good.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna turn in for the night, hop on the balcony, and go up to bed here soon. But do you need anything before I go?
No, I'm all good.
All right.
Do you need anything?
Yeah, a hug maybe, but that's about it. I should be fine.
I mean, that's a given.
Is it?
Yeah.
Damn right it is. But I'm okay. Do you need any food before I head off?
Nah, I'm all good, thank you.
Okay.
Got noodles, got drink as well.
I don't want to forget that. I don't want to get in fucking trouble.
Thank you.
Smoke that.
Yeah, I gotcha.
I'll get your book for you tomorrow, okay?
Well, good, thank you. No stress on that. Whenever you're ready, I don't want you feeling like you have to go down there and grab it. I'm happy waiting.
Okay. Well, next time I'm down there, I won't forget.
All right. Sounds good then.
All right. You enjoy the rest of your night, okay? Be careful.
I'll do my best.
All right.
I gotta be let out.
Oh, yeah.
Alrighty.
All right. Love you. Be safe.
Love you too. Bye.
All right. I think this is a good time to call it for Flop. I think that Flop's had a big, busy day. And I think this is a good time to call it. I think a lot of the family time is going to add up to a lot, but I think it's been good, though. I think it's been a lot of fun, and it's been real. I want to thank everybody for all of the support, all the resubs. I forget if we had any new subs. I don't remember. I know we've had some gifted subs today, though, so thank you. Thank you to all of you. I appreciate it tremendously. If you're new, have enjoyed your stay, hit the follow button. We'd love to see you come back. If you're not in the Discord, please join the Discord. Keep up with the meta chat. I don't read it. That's there for you guys. That is not there for me for any fucking reason. I could care less, so. But yeah. I think I'm gonna call it, dudes. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll be live tomorrow night, and we'll or I guess later tonight technically, but appreciate you, dudes. Thanks for hanging out and supporting as always. I will see you when I see you. This is a damn good song too.